Before you were the director.
Hey, imagine his age then.
I've been a model.
And you always look like that.
I've been a director. Poonam I worked with in my film. And this brat did her first film with me, which you guys saw the other day.
And it was complete torture, I have to say. Full torture.
Yeah. That was the first or last.
Full torture. And I never appreciated anybody so much after the film release. But I have to say that if there is a better teacher, I haven't seen one. This academy is, I think, the ideal place for Rahul Uncle because he was forever teaching everybody everything, all the time. So I think that's an ideal place and you all are in very good hands. So besides the point that you all probably will feel like it's boot camp by the end of it and you all will want to kill him, throttle him and all other various tortures will cross your mind. But yes, I think he really is in his element now.
Thank you so much for that. Do you want to say something?
Well, enjoy yourself. Don't take your job too seriously. Acting is not to become too seriously. I'm of a different opinion of acting. I've written my thoughts on the wall. That's what I believe in. I don't believe in any kind of method. So that's my way of thinking. She may have a different way of thinking. She may have a different way of thinking. But that I've been asked to say to you something, I'm telling you what I find, that is that I will enjoy yourself. Just relax. Enjoy yourself. Don't let him not come on too heavy with you to teach one acting. You can't teach acting.
No. I'm not teaching.
You can't teach anybody acting. You got to be yourself. You've got to understand the basics of it. And then then use your experience, your, you know, bank of thoughts and whatever you have experiences and put them in. Okay.
Well, I think for me, because I was totally untrained when I came into films, I think it took me a little long to lose my inhibitions. I think acting is about losing your inhibitions and forgetting who you are at that point and becoming the character. Which is what I think this is going to teach you. To lose enough, lose your inhibitions and be able to perform on the same, start on camera, act, and you act. You get into that mood and that intensity. That's what I think.
You learn the craft, you know, your skills. You just hear it and then use it in your own manner. I think it's not rocket science, remember that. It's very simple. I mean, you can see, I thought I've got no big character. Sorry, fine. See you. I got to go.
I'm coming.
No. Bye.
Thank you.
Take care. See you guys. All the best to you.
Bye.